After doing some other videos, and now that the season is back underway, it's time for more Hate Week. You would expect us to trash a slut some more, which is a reasonable assumption. But no, read the damn title. Let's target a team that actually has a sizable amount of supporters, and that's never been a part of this channel's nonsense before. That's right, you know the schedule. Rolling up in a sandcrawler, it's none other than New Mexico United. Welcome to Hate Week, assholes. And yeah, all the mandatory history stuff.
The fun fucks.
New Mexico United was announced prior to the 2019 season and call Albuquerque's Rio Grande Credit Union Field at Isotopes Park home. Most of that name is terrible. The crest draws inspiration from the state flag, which is yellow because yellow is such an awesome color. The black lines represent the Zia symbol found on the flag and used with permission from the Zia tribe. The number 18 also appears on the logo, representing how high the team can count. Their supporter group is the Curse, known for their strong support at home and on the road, as well as their ability to stare at the sun for hours at a time. New Mexico played their first game against Fresno FC, leading to a 1-1 draw in front of 12,896 fans at home. They finished the season 11 wins, 10 losses, and 13 draws, and lead the USL Championship in attendance for the 2019 season, reaching the play-in round of the postseason until losing to Sactown 2-1. United actually did pretty well in the 2019 Open Cup as well, making it to the quarterfinals and beating a few MLS clubs, until being put down by Minnesota United 6-1. After that, COVID and stuff. Alright, all that aside, man, fuck this place. When I moved from California to Oklahoma, I had to go through
in order
this
to not burst into flames.
I enjoyed
my
darting from shade and
does not allow me to stand so
close
to the city.
Fucking sun.
Clearly, my body color is a tomato.
Of course, Arizona is
natural as well,
but at least Arizona, my body spent its time
evacuating everything out of everything.
When you cross the state, don't drink the water.
Drink the water.
Dear soccer gods, don't drink the water.
Just that section. The next section is nothing but potholes. Welcome to New Mexico. I will admit, my time spent in New Mexico was brief during the mid-2000s. I also would like to assume it's gotten better, but I doubt it. It's probably still hot.
As for New Mexico United, they clash with the Greens this Saturday, August 1st at Taft Stadium, where New Mexico will face a different kind of heat. The blaze of Gordo, Aida, Cato, and the firewall of Lorendi, Highland, and actual heat, as in humidity. While in New Mexico you will wither and die, Oklahoma can be worse in some regards, as here you will just melt into a puddle of hot, wet, sticky misery, and sometimes tornadoes. I could point out some of New Mexico's players, but whatever, they can only count to 18. So until Saturday, don't forget to like, shit, post, and subscribe. And if you're a New Mexico supporter, why do you live in hell? And don't forget to check out these channels I found on YouTube. It's probably hot there too, so... yeah.